Students at East Valley High School will notice a big police presence on campus today as officers investigate a threat. Gilbert Police tweeting overnight the department is looking at threats made to Gilbert High School on social media. At this time, it's not believed the threats are credible, but police are not taking any chances. They are ensuring the safety of students and staff, and they are watching the campus this morning.